Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture...
doesn't show up, I want you to penetrate the house for sale.
It was dangerous.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47, I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Hello.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, Prison. Janus awaits your attention.
Hello? Security? I need some help. Oh, Jesus, you gotta help. Something terrible is happening. Things are getting dangerous. Sort it out.
I'll look into it. Oh, shit.
Ah! No!
Requesting assistance. We got a situation here. I strongly suggest you leave the vicinity, ace.
What? Really? Okay.
Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command. Someone's making trouble. Possibly high on drugs. I'm sorry, sir. How are you today?
Oh, just fine, David.
Most of the day. I don't know what he's reading.
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant in an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
Another pack?
Yeah. Tossed into the trash like the others. I really like that.
But Mr. Janis wants to smoke.
I stop.
Hey, what's the problem? We have a situation. Secure your weapon.
A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. Huh. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47. Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Thank you.
paramedics here.
Janus is looking for an old group photo. It might be interesting to see who's on it.
Last, the actions of the first constant catch up with you. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead. All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
Come on, chest out, chin up.